The next year, in the wake of the 9/11 tragedy, the Yankees would make one more magical run to the World Series, but their dynasty would end in crushing fashion in Game 7 of the Fall Classic against Arizona. The Mets would decline quickly and not return to the postseason again until 2006. Ricky Ankiel would never be the same pitcher again and would ultimately decide to restart his career as an outfielder. Improbably, he succeeded, returning to St. Louis in 2007 and then coming up big for the Braves in the 2010 postseason. In baseball, if you wait long enough, some stories do work out the way you dream them up.